58-year-old great-grandson of a slave is nominated by President Johnson to be a Supreme Court justice. He is Solicitor General Thurgood Marshall, acknowledged the best-known Negro lawyer of the century. The president also calls his nominee best qualified.